challenged this week, what it means to be adopted. Our baby is a miraculous gift from God, no matter how one receives it. Some are given the ability better, others the ability to rear them. And now, mother, teacher Debbie Moon's first graders were discussing a picture of a family. One little boy in the picture had different color hair than the other family members. One child suggested that he was adopted, and a little boy named Jordan Zay said, "I know all about adoption because I adopted." "What does it mean to be adopted?" asked another child. "It means," said proudly Jolene, "that you grew in your mother's heart instead of her tummy," joked Dolan. "I surely like it, and how about you?"